You've completed our survey of the Junon region, I see. I've learned so much about the Republic of Junon, thanks in no small part to your efforts in these storied lands. Such insight into our past will invariably help us understand the course Shinra may take in the future. I cannot thank you enough for partnering with me.
Let's see. HP stagger, we want that. Okay, Wendy, I don't know. Oh, okay, that's actually pretty nice to have, okay. Okay, we're gonna save for those a little bit later. Alright, use a combat simulator. Okay, these feet. Clouds, red, and then... what shoes? I never used this team before, so let's go ahead and use Red and Yuffie. Oh, nice. You summoned up freaking Flan. Alright. Just the poison. Okay, it's 10% damage while its creation is tend to do it. Inflicting enough damage while it's casting a power flame will interrupt and pressure it. If a power flame is cast twice without interruption, it will what? Follow up with the rebirth flame. Okay. What about the flan? With the fire, okay. Fire ninjutsu. Ouch. So you absorb fire, so we gotta take that off of Yuffie now. Nice. What move is it called? Empower Flame, okay. Birth of Flame. Abilities, assess.
Allow me.
Get the bomb. Alright, Phoenix and Grand Horde. Get the fire. Alright.
No escape. There
There we go. Damage. He's just a red. Dang, that was quick. Man, that was not a lot of time, really. I didn't think that the window would be that short. Just keep the ice on it. Damage it. Stop following me! Come on! There we go.
Small wonder.
That was easy.
That was a masterful victory over Phoenix. The flames it conjured were so captivating. I could hardly look away. With an immortal ally like that at your side, you've nothing to fear. Not even death.
All right. Now I know one for you.
Look who it is. So, are you ready to aim and fire? Do well, and you might just land a bullseye on her heart.
Let's do this. I think we have to do all of them.
You got this. Sweet. You did it.
Wow, I am playing so bad right now.
Great job. Wow.
Oh, what? Oh, he went to flip over.
You did it.
even see that. So fast. Oh my gosh.
You got this.
Get the high score.
Wow.
Yeah, I'll try it again.
Go, go.
Oh, what?
Wow. You did it. Nice one.
Ah, dang. I pressed too early on that one. Alright.
Wow, look at that score. Those are some pro numbers. But what did the lady think? Oh, got me right through the heart, the cat.
You know, the secret is to aim for the head, not the heart.
Agenda for us.
More cheap date ideas?
Oh, lighten up. We're trying to enjoy ourselves.
We're stuck with trying every to little get paid. Thing
you're no fun at all today. Well, for the record, I am treating this as a date.
I wish you wouldn't.
Why?
Step right up. Welcome to Run Wild, a
believe
paradise
me,
for
I know.
Animals big and
right.
Small.
Are you ready to go?
Time trial.
All right. wish me luck, okay?
You do know this is for animals, right? Not people?
People are technically animals too, right? So it's cool.
Wrong! Not cool.
What? I really can't compete?
No. Square Enix 13.
Although I take umbrage with that nomenclature, I'm happy to offer my assistance.
Brett's got this.
Well, I guess we'll just have to be the cheer squad. Gimme an R, gimme an E, gimme a D!
Oh my gosh. Oh shoot, okay. You gotta shoot the ball and the corresponding ghost. Okay. I was like, what the hell? What's nothing? Seems like nothing happening. Alright. One shot! Where's it go? Alright. Gotta roll that in there. Where's the four ball? Is that it? Stupid ball. Where's five? Where you at? What the heck? Alright. Oh, this is some bullcrap, man. Why do you guys gotta do that? Oh my gosh. Bro, get in there! Come on. There we go. You don't roll in there, goddamn. Jeez, why does it bounce like that? There we go. No, shoot the other way. Come on, I can't. I wasted a lot of time. There we go. What? How do I air? Oh, okay. There we go. Wow! Okay, I guess gotta go for that later.
Wow. You did real good.
Not good enough. I was sloppy.
Next time. Their dog is the glue that binds their relationship. And watching their little guy give it his all out there only served to strengthen their bond. That's it! I'm such a genius! I've got to get this idea down on paper! I need to get back to the shop, like, yesterday! Yorda's at the stables for the final part of your date. So what are you waiting for? Get those tushies on a chocobo! Wonder what sort of design the girls are gonna come up with. Hey, what kind of swimsuit would you wanna see?
Me?
Yes, you. I'm curious.
Well, I prefer function over form.
The best way to
durable.
Make tracks is on
maybe
Choco
made
back.
With non-absorbent Choco materials right that allow for full range of motion. In case you need to fight underwater.
Okie dokie then.
There you are. Okay, I've got a great activity for you. Before that, though, I need to add your information to the system. Here, take this. It'll let you rent a chocobo whenever. That's Kaima. Take good care of her. So the idea is to ride Kaima here and enjoy a romantic stroll along the beach.
Aww.
But that on its own sounds like a huge yawn fest. So try hunting for shells while you're at it. How about you bring me the largest one you can find? Sound good? I'll be chillin' back here. So you two run along and have yourselves one shell of a time.
I don't know about you, but this is definitely a first for me.
You've ridden them before.
I'm not talking about the chocobos.
Oh. You meant the shells, right?
Right. I don't think I've ever seen a shell this big before. If these things are all this size, I bet the suckers who live in them would make for good eating.
Wonder how they taste.
We could ask a local, but you don't strike me as the type to care all that much.
I don't.
It's so teeny tiny.
You know, a lot of troopers take half a shell with them when they head out on missions.
I know where this is going. It's meant to be a keepsake for their partner, right?
Yes.
I think that should just about do it. Okay, ready to go?
Are you?
I'm gonna do two shells. So I'm pretty sure that's gonna give more points to Aerith, which I do not want. Let's see.
From ear to ear like that. Is it the shells? Or... Aha! I've got it! Inspiration has finally struck! I know what to make! But before I go, swing by the fashion showcase. We want you front row center. See you there!
Next time we need a chocobo, I say we write double.
The best way to make...
Magical treat. Material possible. Del Sol in style with our wheelies.
This gorgeous beach is the crown jewel of Costa del Sol's many tourists.
All right. Hello!
You shoot your shot? This swimsuit's got perfect aim.
Love might be a game, but you'll never lose in this winning on
school. Oh! My nose!
With this look, it'll be hook, line, and sinker.
Oh, it's the, bodybuilders. It's Joel, yeah, that's right.
You doesn't ache for that perfect swimsuit physique.
You want to get ripped? You want a hot bod? Then you better train with the best of the best.
So come join our gym. And muscle maximize.
I'm so glad you came.
So, what did you think of the show? You were the inspo after all.
I absolutely loved it. But the two of us didn't do anything inspo worthy. We just had fun. That's what we wanted. Happy couples get us inspired and fired up. Exactly. This place is more than just a vacay spot. It's a paradise where people come to create lifelong memories. And making sure they do is what we do best.
So next time you swing by, promise to frolic in the waters,
bask in the sun, enjoy our town to its fullest, and leave with a smile.
Oh, nice.
Eyes deceive me? Is that Cloud?
Oh, hey! You trade the city for the beach, too?
What are you doing here?
Relaxing, really. We're on our yearly beach retreat. And commissioning this year's new singlets from these talented young women. Oh, right. That reminds me. Stop by the training facility when you have a moment. We're in need of your particular skills.
Okay.
All right.